Hi friends, Myra here. Have you ever wanted to use your PowerPoint as like a virtual background for yourself so you can have like something happening behind you as you're presenting in a virtual space? So hang in for a few minutes and I'm going to show you how you can use a PowerPoint or a keynote presentation as a virtual background in Zoom. In Zoom, I have Zoom launched, and you want to make sure you have the updated version of Zoom in order to do this. And so what I'm going to do is I am going to click down here, and under share, I'm going to click on share screen. And you'll notice that the first options that we get are basic here. So like basic is sharing your desktop. You can share a whiteboard or your iPad or iPhone. But what we're going to do is we're going to click on advanced. And here you'll notice that we now have this slides as virtual background. It's in beta right now, so that's why you need the updated version of Zoom. So I'm going to click this, and I'll click share. And now I'm just going to pick a presentation. I'm going to pick this presentation I developed for a conference that I recently attended. So there we are. So all I did was share my slides as virtual background, and let's explore what we have here for a little bit. So this is only a two slide show here. So let me do this. Let me expand my screen here so you can see a little bit better. There we go. So I'm gonna move my slides around just by clicking the next button here, the previous button. And if you click on the more actions menu here, you have a few options. So the first option is to split your video from slides. So this is, it'll take you back to the traditional way of presenting your slides where you're not on screen and you're up in the video portion here. So if you hover back and click on more actions again, you can merge your video and your slides back together. So now you have kids here. And let's say I'm pretty small here, right? So I can actually resize that in more actions and click on resize my video. And just grab the handles here, just like you would resize an image in PowerPoint or Keynote. I'm using a trackpad, so I need to sometimes use two hands so I can make myself really big, right? Hi, friends. Or I can resize myself back. Let's do this. Let's see if I can grab this really quick. And so you can play around with your sizing. One thing you can do is you can reposition yourself on screen. Yourself up here. You can put yourself up here, down here. So this actually brings up some really good things that you look at. Something different, right? Different way to present. And if you've seen some videos on like YouTube where you have the presenter down at the bottom, now you can do that yourself in Zoom very easily. So this video itself, you know, I recorded in Zoom, but I'm also recording this using QuickTime Player so you can see how I went through all the actions here. So I hope you found this useful and would love to see what you come up with for your virtual backgrounds.